And today on Customized Zombies, we're playing Emperor's New Groove, another map in the Noah J contest, so. And don't want Remington. Power. We have to find three bears, so. There's one. What the fuck? Dude, he must have spawned on me? Jeez, no quick either, huh? No quick revive. Oh, what the fuck? The bridge break? Well, this is fun. Fuck.
Infinite ammo.
Your corner shreds. Bruh, you literally almost just leaped the building in a single bound. Are you Superman? Okay, you gotta be quick revive. Yes, cause you're the only building by yourself. So you're soloed out. Hello? Super correct ones. Okay. Fuck me. Oh, cool. Just realized that I didn't go by quicker time. We're gonna risk it all right here. Probably really dumb idea. We got a guy running Mach 20. And we're dead. Please give me something good. Okay, I'll take it. Bear somewhere. And we gotta find Jug. Hopefully there's not like a bunch more soul boxes in the houses, but at least we got the first one done. So fast. He literally leaped the staircase and the house and went off the map. Soul boxes later? Do I even go to the middle section? That's probably where a bear is for sure. Crap. Plus 500 points, or did it take 500? Sevens to a single. It's downgraded, man. Double tap would be nice. It's probably one of the first houses. Or the first house. No, we got all the houses open, so it's this one? There's gotta be like a bear down there, no? Like maybe it's over there. That would be like the final section, I would think. Oh my god, I just walked off the map. I'm pretty sure you ain't coming back from this one. You fall off this. Is that a bear? That is a bear. 5k. I don't really like this spot. I think my infield spot was better. Especially for the crazy fast ones. Oof, okay, thank you. Imagine if you got trapped over there. Okay, so this at least will keep the startup is crazy, but this will at least keep the pace for later. Come on, man, give me something. I'll take that. Okay, so I'm gonna assume expensive door leading to final area, lots of points, so maybe let's get like 20-30k and then go. Seems like there's just too many fast ones because they're just constantly launching over. Like, look. There he goes. Cool idea, but it is not really working. Sometimes they're crazy fast, and other times we're just sitting. Confusion. So we're missing one more bear. And we get the surprise. One. Two. Well, there's a third area. But I feel like it would be here. Like, just really sneaky. Maybe you have, like, the right angle. It's in a space between one of the houses. Maybe you can only see it from that side because you have, like, a higher up and you're at an angle. The man just ran over my head. Hack's gotta be that final area too. What happens if I grab? What do you guys all run to spawn? Oh, the bridge is back. I thought the bridge fell. It had like a sound. So they're all spawning over there and then coming this way. That man's so fast, he just freaking fell off again. Okay, so that's one single freaking zombie. Why? Reloaded on everything. Freaking gotta run like 20 miles an hour. 20 miles an hour. It's been a perfect map to have like a bunch of traps. Slow them down as they ran really fast all of you. Gotta make like a movie. I don't know how that would work with Emperor's Nature. He could have an idea. I Oh, D20. Run so fast, they easily just walk you down. For freaking pack or something. 5? Okay. How do we get out of here? Oh, that's not liking that weapon choice there. Slapping me up. There's gotta be a bear here. No? Maybe not. So we're thinking. Fail sets. Get out of here. Where was that? How the frick do we get out? I'm just trapped here now? Is that... Can't even hit the bear. Like super slow paced, and then like just a crazy unfair random group of zombies that are sprinting insanely. Found all the bears. Oh, it gave me a bunch of points. Okay. Drink the potion, 50,000. Where's the slowdown zombos? I think I'm worried about doing pack-a-punch, man. I just want to get out of here with these fast ones. It's like one wrong timed reload or something, you're just dead. Literally what I'm talking about. I'm just trapped here. There is no way back. That's really great. PhD, man. I need that cluster nades. Not even a good max ammo. Why are they just standing there? They come in, they teleport, and it's just for a second. Yeah, it's just, kind of painful, I'm not gonna lie. Not going to lie. That man just flew. They fly now. Well, that's a problem. It'd be like a Mac sitting there or something. For, like, having insanely fast zombies, you would think that this would be a little quicker. And for me getting points given to me, like, think about that. I was given, what? 10 or 15k? You should have given, like, 25k or something, you know? Or, I don't know. The freaking LSAT's good for when they're like charging back at you because you're just shooting so long. What the hell was that? Barricade? Literal barricade savior? Oh, dead. I'm fucking dead, dude! This fucking zombie, man. Like, this is fucking ridiculous. was thinking it was gonna be one and done, not fucking coming back. Oh god.
Dude, he ran so fast.
It. I have to get about 24,000 points without going down again. This doesn't make your map hard. It's none of this, but this does not make your map hard to just make them unfairly fast. Don't need that stamina put have been. Oh wait, there was stamina up on the map. Oh.
F it!
Fuck this map though. That was good, but I just did not like the random super mega sprinter. Like, come on man. You can do better than this. You're better than this. Alright, have a good one, peace.